Peter Kormos. Peter, you first. Does the government need to legislate some kind of watchdog to specifically deal with children's aid societies in Ontario?
We've got to go far beyond that. Children's aid is out of control. There's absolutely no accountability whatsoever. The government has refused to enact legislation that would give the provincial ombudsman oversight capacity vis-a-vis children's aid, family and children's services. Let's understand this is a private corporation, a private organization. It's not a part of the government. No accountability. I say it's time to shut it down. The government should be directly delivering child protection services.
Wow, that's a tough statement, John. People have